Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 13 of A Courtesan of Rome. Let's get started. Oh. So, if you get really sad when you see an animal die, beware. I'm gonna go with the third one. They're biding their time. Then we owe our existence to the goddess. Yep, because otherwise you wouldn't have been born. By your father. Or did the dad rescue her? And I fell in love with her at first sight. Do I look pretty? I'm gonna go with the first one. Of course. Ah, in your face. This is so funny. I'm just gonna pass on it. Ooh, Artemis is going to be my new bodyguard. But then she's going to see animal sacrifices, the poor doggy. Is he Vulcan Hephaestus? Like the Roman counterpart? I wonder. Let's go with the third one. He might like that one too, you know? Ugh. I would not like to be a priestess. That kind of priestess. Ugh. Did he put her up to this? Mm-hmm. So it's probably something good for him. I'm gonna go with the first one. That is true. Oh, Cassius, I hope you don't die. People can be kind of stupid sometimes. When you are in a situation where all you want is food and like safety, you might choose that path. I'm not gonna choose the third one. Let's go with the metal one. Nah, I agree with him. Didn't really have much of a choice. Also, I think I still owe him one. Let's go with the third one. Bloodthirsty. Oh my gosh, this is your flirting right here. This turns you on. What? Cyphots! My father, yes, he did see your father and he talked to him. Yep, you want Caesar dead, I want some other people dead. Also Caesar probably. What do you mean, the Bride of Vulcan? Yep, things are getting complicated here. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to go with Anthony first because I'm kind of scared of him. I'm scared of disobeying him. I'm also happy I didn't waste my diamonds on the dress, because there's three scenes for this chapter. I'll go along with it. I'm gonna bask in their cheer, of course. Kiss her again. So technically that gold is mine, so thank me and my people. Of course I'm gonna use the third one. I'm gonna go with that one. You gotta play the game. I don't have my family and my people with me. Man, I'm playing the game, so I'm gonna go with a life with you. He's gonna make himself emperor. The God Maker. Gonna go with Cassius now. I'm leaving the best for the last, you know? The best for last. Cyphats. I'm gonna go with a middle one. This day is full of bad memories. Please don't give the fire alcohol. That's not a good idea. So he probably has scars. But I'm alive. I made it through. I don't wanna really burn my hatred of Rome or my memory, so I'm just gonna go with nothing. And now we're gonna go see Cyphots. My love, I'm here, finally. For some reason, I imagine Artemis being really tiny, but she's probably big. I definitely like to look at you. I'm gonna go with the first one, with think that a fair price for revenge. After all, it's not even his god. Let's go with my mother. Go left and then right. I thought I was in the. Was I supposed to be going right then? Oh. Also, there's nobody else to visit. You're gonna send me to Rome so I can meet my family again? Let's go with the third one. I'm the voice of the goddess. You're outnumbered. Oh, but I kind of don't want them to kill her because you guys are gonna get in trouble. Unless you cover the murder really well. I mean, the main character already killed somebody, her father killed somebody, it's time for her mother to like participate in the killing. Wall her up as a sacrifice to Isis. Oh my, this is kind of very messed up. Okay, this is the path where everybody is really into revenge. So let's go with the third one. This is out of an Edgar Allan Poe story, you know? Or reality. I read an article about like a woman who disappeared and like many years later they found her wall up in the like I think it was the wall around her house. Yep. It was right out of the story, The Black Cat. Thank you. I hope Roman soldiers do not come to investigate. Is there trouble? Are you gonna try to kill him right now? It seems too risky. Ugh, if you attack me, then I won't feel guilty about killing you. Also, if you remember who I am, then I need to take care of you right now. There's other people around. This is where everything's going to go. Because, I mean, we're in chapter 13. Things have to start going wrong right now. There was no warning for this, so I'm guessing it's not going to really go there. I came to Savina in the hopes of seeing you. Which one would be better? I'm gonna threaten him with Anthony. Do you wanna make him mad? I think the second one might be Wiles. It gives you points for that. You sure about that? Oh, yes, make sure nobody interrupts us. In the next chapter. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more Choices videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.